Hey everybody, how's it going? Today, let's take a look at this 1989 Middlebridge Scimitar. And this is going to be a full, in-depth tour of the Scimitar. We'll start it up, show the engine, as well as show a few of the features on the interior, as well as exterior.
And before I begin, I'd like to give a huge thanks to Graham Walker Ltd, located in Chester, England, for allowing me to come up and film this car. For more information regarding current inventory and contact info, please check out their link in the description below.
And so, without further ado, let's get it started up and let it run. It's a maroon exterior. With black cloth and vinyl interior. Has just over 69,000 miles on the clock. Fires right up. Five-speed manual transmission. Reverse. And we'll go ahead and turn on the headlamps, front and rear fog lamps, and the hazards, power windows, and we'll go and check out the exterior, shall we? Inch wheels, production of the Scimitar began under the Reliant name in 1964 and lasted right up until 1986 when it was acquired by the Middlebridge Company in 1987. has a Ford-derived 2.9-litre V6 engine, puts out 150 brake horsepower. Not exactly sure what the 0-60 time is, but I do know it has a top speed of around 140 miles an hour. Manual seats. And we'll go ahead and hear she sounds. Absolutely amazing. Not bad at all. Very basic heater controls.
Welcome to Hook Up Higher or Lower. Danielle, hi there.
Hi.
Through at any time of day, just ask for it, but...
Two. And a hand. Four. Out.
Is. No problems as far.
Sounds all right. Very basic unit, different preset stations, cassette player, sound settings. Power mirrors. Cigarette lighter and power outlet. Absolutely amazing vehicle. Let's go ahead and shut her down. Let's go and check out the rest of the vehicle, shall we? Well everyone, hope you enjoyed this in-depth tour of this 1989 Middlebridge Scimitar. Thanks so much for watching, and peace out.